Hey guys, welcome back to No Cap Crypto. Is it over for Ledger? So I had to digest what Ledger heads had to say about their new recovery subscription model. Obviously, this is another way for them to make more money. However, I think they could have done a much better job with the delivery, guys. First off, anyone who has bought a Ledger are usually people who want to custody their own crypto. They don't trust exchanges holding their keys, hence why they got a Ledger in the first place. Like the saying goes, not your keys, not your crypto. I'm sure there were a certain percentage of Ledger owners who had either lost their keys, got hacked through emails, or simply forgot their seed phrases. I want to believe that Ledger wanted to offer a way for these customers to be able to recover their funds. They probably got emails daily of these kind of issues, so they came up with a way to offer a product for people who simply don't want to worry about their crypto being lost forever. So basically, in layman term, guys, Ledger says if you want to opt in this new service, you have to actually use your Ledger device to confirm a firmware push. This is optional. So once you confirm you want to be part of the recovery subscription, Ledger splits your seed phrases. Your Ledger and two other companies will hold part of your seed phrases. The only way to receive all of your seed phrases is to provide identification to Ledger, proving who you are. Obviously, the main problem with this is that too many people have their hands in the cookie jar. Most people with Ledgers don't want to show identification or to be linked to any of these other third parties, companies. Also, what happens if these companies go bankrupt? How do you receive your portion of your seed phrases back? Can these companies be trusted? More questions than answers at the moment. Yet the biggest concern is that Ledger may have always had the ability to push a firmware update that could pull your seed phrases, also known as backdoor. This scares people who believe Ledger always had this capability. I read a response from a Ledger head about the backdoor possibility. From what they said, that no one software engineer can push anything on their own. Multiple higher officials in the company hold keys that all need to be used at the same time to push any software to the customers. This helps protect customers from a rogue software engineer trying to use a backward method to steal any seed phrases. Ledger officials said that they cannot get any seed phrases unless you physically approve it on your Ledger device. Is this true? No one knows for sure. In closing, guys, I think Ledger alienated their customer base. They made the same mistake as similar to Bud Light. I have no issues trying to bring more people into the crypto space, but to alienate your customer base is business suicide. Will Ledger survive? Time will tell. Anyways, guys, if you got any value out of this video, please like and subscribe. And remember, no cap on these videos. Talk to you later.